legend lives on from the Chippewa on down at the big lake they call Gitche-Gumee. The lake, it is said, never gives up her dead when the skies of November turn gloomy. With a load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. That good ship and true was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and good captain well seasoned. Concluding some terms with a couple of steel firms when they left fully loaded for Cleveland. Then later that night when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they'd been feeling?
Thank you. You guys are all looking very good tonight, I must say.
International crowd.
But it seems in the last few years there's always a funny burning smell in the air.
It's toast.
And we're used to that because we're from Los Angeles. The song's called Los Angeles is Burning!
Black and green.
Dry, I can't hear you. All right, everybody's looking great. How many of you passed out from exposure today yet? Just to feel okay. It's good. You're looking lively. Looks great. There are many things in this world that you do have control over, but some of them we have no control.
Of a pimple.
trip for me? Do I have to prove it to you? Why do revelations fade? Decode through untruth. It's all so relative. Sometimes it ends in torn and wounded spirit. Yeah. Great to be back here and see all you people. You know, got to meet a lot of you up close and personally yesterday. Thanks especially for being there.
It was late for rehearsal, thank you.
Yeah, I almost ruined my voice yesterday, but you know what? It was worth it. And for those of you who weren't there, won't you now come join us? So you say you gotta know why the world goes around. Can't find the truth in the things you found. And you're scared shitless, cause similar minds come join us. What on earth is going on? I don't think I'm ready. Put it down around people when they seem to be true. Shining the kingdom as a comrade. Come join us.
get the bottom of our man come for you. Girl, you were looking for a way to win. What you think of turning on skin and say, what about the man I've been drinking to make it come to us? All we want to have is just more money.
Thing to do is say fuck it, turn up your room. too far. Gotta pick our car. We don't know where we're. Just a smile, man, and baby. Can't come out and play. Do you have you revenge? Do you get me now? Let the stars stay burn.
Thanks for coming out on the first night. What happened to your Friday? That's when everybody started on Friday.
You know, a great philosopher once said, the masses Greek? Of humanity have always had to suffer.
Greek?
And that's the name of this next song.
Let's go! Did you ever see the concrete stairs on every day? Something that can play up a friend, they're all in the way. Can't see his life, it's just like yours. And I'm just dying, I'm just going, you're leaving too. But you don't hope for you, eternity for you. What messes on humanity, I'm always at the stopper. Rock is the
tell me where do you really want to be at the end of history? Utopia, it's an opiate train. What we want is an open society. One total afraid at the edges. Pages are in perfect changes. Can't you see? Sweet children, not spreading wide and mother, daughter, princess. Free will is your power. Tell me where do you really want to be at the end of history?
This show's going on too long, I think.
I'm done. Can we just do cover? Oh, wait, no, we can't.
I think maybe this will be our last number. What do you think?
You guys stay out of this.
This is a personal argument on the stage here. I don't know. Should we extend this one?
Yeah, let's do that. They're festive-ish. They're festish.
Like a rock, that was purely improvised. Let's go again. Like a rock, like a planet, like a fucking animal. It's the generator.
She said stop fucking around.
You got it.
Yeah, I'm sure that's what you said. Stop fucking around!
This is, there's more of this, you know, tomorrow night is gonna be a big night too, isn't it? You guys, take it easy tonight, because tomorrow you gotta come back and do this again.
Moderation is key.
Now, it is written that there's a place where everyone can be happy. Yeah! And this song's called You. There's a place where everyone can be happy. It's my favorite place in the whole fucking world. If I can get the kids to play that run and teach a train. Boys, hookers, and little girls, and you know I wish I could go there. The road that I have not found, but I think the best of love, dear. Don't call a letter, come on, sign it down. And there's no time for my saying goodbye to my friend. Maybe I'm a friend, but I think that you can say I love you. In my different world, but I don't have the time and time to play what you have for you. And what forget it. There's a place where everyone can be right. Even though they're in a dirty apartment. That makes you lost the qualification. That's where everyone has been. That's where everybody's gone. Please don't be not taking patient. Are we all in standing in line? Oh my God, what is being fucked you there without a thought? I need to be in my presence on the fucking time. If you don't stop a fuss and fight in my friends. Maybe I'm amazed at the hit that you can send at you. You're painting my entire world. But I don't have the time to be for what you have sold. I won't forget.
Thank you.
Well, now comes the time of the show.
Now what am I going to do?
Where I get to talk about my father. Father? Father? Father?
Can you hear me? How loud I let you down. I cursed the day that I was born. And all the sorrow in this world. Well, between a purple fire and a smile. Well, you got me now, for I can see the reason for the suffering and this long misery. Yeah.
For supporting live music and coming out to Punk Rock Bowling Night 1. Thank you, Sean Stern, for bringing all of this shit back. It's great to come and play at a show where we know half of the bands. We've known half the bands all our lives. I probably know half of you from being here. Thank you so much for coming out. We'll see you guys next time. Good night.
They're gone.